Dogs are humans' first ally as another species of animal, and we rely on each other more than you might realize. They've been trained to do unbelievable things that most of us probably could never even imagine. Dogs will never ask for any kind of payment for all the work and cool things they do, as long as you keep them well fed. From police dogs to military dogs, here are the dogs with the coolest jobs. But first, we asked you guys which abandoned hotel you thought was the creepiest, and we appreciate the response from Michael Longford. Glad you enjoyed, and we agree that that hotel is pretty creepy. Let us know which dogs with cool jobs you'd like as a pet, and maybe we'll feature you in an upcoming video. Number 11, police dog. Ever since dogs have become more domesticated, they've served as an important tool for maintaining order for some kind of society. Back in Roman times, these dogs might have been used for herding sheep, but in modern times, they might be used for herding people. They have a higher sense of smell at least 10,000 times more powerful than a human. The bomb squad might get called in with some dogs to sniff out suspicious packages. Strict instructions must be given in order for dogs to not inflict too much bodily harm on people. German Shepherds and Rottweilers are some of the more popular police dogs. If you think you could get away with some illegal contraband past some of these dogs, you better be ready for the bite. The bite force of a German Shepherd ranks within the top 10 of strongest bites by dogs, and it's enough to break any bone in the human body. So you better respect these dogs' authority. Number 10, dishwashers. It might not be great to do this all the time, but we're sure your dog would love it if you did. While washing dishes might not be the most glamorous job out there, everyone knows that dogs will be more enthusiastic about it than any person could possibly be. It might sound like a strange theory at first, but hear us out on it. Instead of just wasting some leftover hamburger meat or mashed potatoes on your plate, running it down the garbage disposal, let your dog make those dishes sparkly white. Of course, you probably don't want to do this with every food, and it might take some common sense on which foods you let them eat. But they sure come in handy when you need those plates cleaned. It's a job they'll love doing as long as you don't get too much peanut butter on it. Number 9. Cancer detectors. You really never know when your dog might save your life someday in the future. But it is possible they might have the ability to sniff out cancer as well. Stories from the news emerged when a woman had a dog that kept licking and smelling the same lump on her body. She finally realized that she should get it checked out. It turns out that the pup was trying to tell her that she had cancer the whole time. This was later backed up by scientific studies. Dogs like the one you see in this photo are now being trained to detect ovarian cancer in women and prostate cancer in men. Number 8. Your personal trainer. Don't spend ridiculous prices on those personal trainers at the gym. Owning a dog could improve your health, in case you didn't know. Research has shown that owning one can motivate people to get outside more often and give their pooch a long, much-needed walk. According to BMC Public Health, dog owners walk 22 more minutes than cat owners or people who didn't own a dog. And yes, that adds up to quite a bit. About 3,000 steps per day on average. Most dog owners might try to keep up with their pets and walk faster than usual. Even by taking your dog for a brisk walk, people still notice an increase in heart rate. People might not care if they're not getting exercise, but you don't want to see your dog get too fat now, do you? Much of their energy gets built up while they're inside the house without letting them go somewhere. So for just a short part of your day, you can greatly improve the health of your dog and yourself. Seeing your pet wait by the door and look at you right in the eyes should be enough to get you outside and go for a walk. Number 7. Personal guardians. Dogs can be just as effective, if not more so, as home security systems in numerous ways. Dogs have a great sense of hearing and can detect sounds that us humans simply can't. With such great awareness, you have to wonder how they get any sleep at night. Your dog doesn't even have to be scary looking for it to protect you. Even just hearing your dog bark in the middle of the night could warn you that an intruder is coming. Dogs are one of several species who can recognize our voices and faces, demonstrating a high amount of intelligence. So if they're unfamiliar with someone, depending on the breed of dog, they'll growl if they suspect something's going on. Number 6. Truffle detectors. With those great senses, your dog can be trained to find some pretty cool stuff. Truffles, especially the white ones, can bring in quite a bit of dough. So truffles can bring in roughly $2,000 a pound, and that means you got the extra cash to buy your dog the good brand of puppy chow. Most of these truffles are made from a rare fungus known as tuber magnatum, which only grows during a few months each year. They're often found underneath roots or trees, and you kind of need a dog to find them. French chefs cherish them as a superfood, which will make almost any food taste better. Some of the dogs that are best for truffle hunting include the Standard Poodle, Cocker Spaniels, Beagles, and various hounds. Truth be told though, any dog with a healthy nose can be trained and it might be easier than you think. Keep in mind that truffles don't grow everywhere, and heavily wooded areas such as the Pacific Northwest or the Appalachian Mountains are ripe for truffles. Number 5. Professional painters. Can you believe that some dogs out there can earn a decent living with their paintbrushes? It's true. With dogs being the intelligent creatures that they are, they can be taught to paint by holding the paintbrush with their mouth and make careful strokes. This dog we see here in this photo is named Haley, and she's probably more intelligent than your average kindergartner. From her masterpieces alone, she was able to raise $15,000 for a charity known as the Purple Heart Rescue. The owners claim that even in her older years, when she was blind, she still continued to paint. In another case, a different dog artist was able to raise $453 from just one painting. Imagine telling your friends that the piece of art hanging up on your wall was made by a dog. Number 4. Balto the Husky Hero. Imagine being such a cool dog that you got your own statue in Central Park. Located in New York City, this work of art is after the husky named Balto. This is a popular attraction for kids who love dogs, and for good luck, you're supposed to rub its ears as well as show them appreciation. In 1925, this Alaskan husky sled dog saved many lives of children during the deadly outbreak of diphtheria located in Alaska. With his hard work and endurance, he rushed supplies to cities who were affected by the deadly disease. He was the head of the pack of the team that traveled through intense blizzards and temperatures below zero in the frigid regions of Alaska. Number 3. Mascot dogs. You better believe that at some universities, the dogs are worshipped like idols when they're the mascot of a beloved football team. The University of Georgia has one of the most famous dogs out there, and he's certainly considered to be their most valuable player. You're sure to see Uga on the sidelines during the biggest SEC football games with a pretty good view of the field. The name of the dog is actually an acronym for the University of Georgia, and you better believe he's spoiled beyond belief. Uga got his own car specifically designed for him to ride comfortably in. Since most bulldogs begin to breathe heavily in the heat, certain modifications were made so the AC could be running at all times and at full blast. The famous bulldog is not only a celebrity when he walks onto the campus, all the mascot dogs from Georgia are directly related. Some criticize the ridiculous king-like manner the dog is accustomed to. Number 2. Psychologist? You ever come home, have a bad day, and just wish something was happy to see you? Dogs make for great stress reducers in a world that's fast-paced, technology-driven. It can certainly get mentally and physically demanding these days. Stress is known to cause all kinds of problems, and if there was just a way to temporarily get rid of it, we'd all be in a better place. Just doing something like throwing the tennis ball for them to fetch can be simple and entertaining enough to get your mind off whatever bad happened to you. Dogs provide support almost like a best friend would when they have no choice but to listen. Research has proven that dogs, and pets in general, reduce the production of the stress hormone known as cortisol. That might be more effective than your average drink. This is why more and more therapy dogs are being allowed in public places, and as you probably noticed, on airplanes. You don't have to be perfect for them to love you just the way you are. Number 1. Military dogs. Do you think your dog has what it takes to be a certified recruit into the US military? These warriors go through basic training just like us humans, and you might not believe the physical conditions these pups can reach. We're probably more and more used to seeing police dogs than military dogs, but these canine units are certainly a force to reckon with. Some military dogs might be used as scouts and are connected with GoPros in order to conduct some reconnaissance. Don't be surprised if you see a few dogs working side by side with our special forces, wearing some of the most high-tech gear out there, like you see in this photo. In recent times, dogs have been sent to the front lines to use their sniffer in the fight against terrorism. They can be equipped with body armor, in some situations, goggles, in order to protect their eyes. Since their ears are so sensitive, gunshots can be more harmful to their eardrums without earmuffs. When they're not in the heat of battle, you can probably imagine they get lots of love and affection from their owners, just like every dog should.